What's up, everybody? MacBoy here. Today is going to be a fairly short video. And before we move on, I'd just like to say that I am very sorry for my absence. I've just been very busy in the past few days, weeks, and I will be for the next few weeks also. So just bear with me for a few moments here. And let's get on with the video. Alright, this will be a short video like I mentioned. I just want to let every single one of my viewers know that when you guys, or if you guys saw the WWDC 09 keynote about Apple and Snow Leopard and all the features, they mentioned QuickTime 10 in there, and you know what, it looks awesome. And one of the things that I really liked was the icon of it. And actually, I have found this icon on the internet, which I would like to share with you. I actually found this on DeviantArt a while ago, so I just wanted to share with you how it looks. So I'm going to show you really quickly. It looks just like this, and it's a really, really big picture, and the quality is just amazing. And you can just download it from the link in the description. I'll put it up there. And if you want, you can even replace your original QuickTime application icon with this icon just to make it look big or make it look better, or any other application that you would like. So that's it, guys. Just sharing the nice QuickTime 10 icon with you. I hope you enjoy it, and if you do, please don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe on this video and channel. And to the right of this video in the description, you will find my Twitter, my blog, and my business email where you can contact me for any questions, concerns, comments, or suggestions. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. I'll see you soon.